I always felt like a foreigner in my own country, so now I feel free and I'm so happy and so honored and so proud to be a citizen of the United States.
She's just been waiting to be a citizen for a long time, like 5 years, that's a very long time. And she studied hard to pass that test and she passed it and now she's a citizen.